Raise a Minion. Minions rise up. Go to the PC in this game to play it. A meme game about raising a minion to be big and strong. Bob has a temper. If you don't feed him, he will explode. Buy upgrades that make Bob poop out even more money. Bug grew for rent so you can feed your Bob. Become richer than ever. Well then, yeah, we play games like, we play games like Raise an Albert and stuff. What else did we play? Raise a Monkey. And yeah, now, we're basically just gonna be raising a minion. Yeah, and it's made by Penguin Army Games, the same person who made those, obbies and stuff, like obby by your gaming chair, obby by your an ice cube, obby by your watermelon, like all those classic obbies. And yeah, it seems that he's made his own raise a game and stuff, you know, pretty cool. So yeah, without further ado, give this game more support and let's begin. All right, tutorial. This game auto saves, no need to press the save button, click Bob to start, and don't forget to feed him, use the computer to get, all right, yep, classic. I already know what I'm doing and stuff since I played a lot of more games like these, like Raise an Albert, Raise a Monkey, obviously, you know. Those are, like, probably the only two I actually remember, so. Yeah. Yeah, obviously, this might take a while and stuff. Just really depends how much stuff there actually is. Holy shit. Okay, that's free. Nice. Alright, then. Buy your crew to worship. Dear Lord. Alright, so how much is there? Holy shit. Okay, then. Some painter music, not gonna lie. Alright. Yeah, we fucking give it. Alright. There we go, nice. Shit. Nice. Pay on phone. I swear, if you go on fucking YouTube, kids, I'm gonna be dry.
Thank you.
and no more. Okay, never mind. I mean, it's not really that expensive, so sure. Yay. He just screwed up fucking night, what the hell? There we go. Oh shit, there's an obby. I don't want to see how much money I'm going to get. Get the fuck out of the way, girl. What the fuck is that? Nice. There we go, buddy. Damn.
many tries do I even have? Damn. Okay then. Nice, now we have the trash off the table floor. Yay. Oh. Need some key, huh? Damn, so close. Supposed to live the happiness. Oh, let's go. Let's go. Nice. Jesus Christ, that is... Alright, what else? Alright, 10 can... Alright. How did he just grow, like, from one eye to, like, fucking two eyes? Seriously, how the hell does he do it? Stack the bag. Oh, these are just badges, I see. Okay, so it seems that these are just basically like for like endings, badges and stuff, so it's nothing really that special, I guess. Alright, I guess we're just gonna go back. Okay, we're gonna go. Yeah, it seems that there's, like, multiple endings in this game, so we'll probably just, like, only, like, focus on one ending and stuff. Or it really depends if, like, it, like, makes you lose all your progress to actually get a new ending. I don't really know, honestly. Jesus Christ. Like, alright, so yeah, 50k. Oh, shit. There it is. Alright, interesting. So there's like, so yeah, there's Snag the Bag. Huh. Yeah, we got a moon ending, got a rocket ending, and a train ending. I think all you have to do is like cross a train or whatever. I honestly don't know. Thank you. What the fuck? Nice, that's good. Jesus Christ. Finally. Jeez. I have to collect multiple times now. So yeah, what's the next? 1.5 million. Alright. Freedom. Ship.
Freedom.
Alright, nice. Oh. Okay then. I suppose it's some secret shop, huh? Then bad. Got to fill my fucking. Jesus Christ! Look at this. Yeah, I'm pretty sure there's also some secret portal around here somewhere, so I'm gonna try and find that as well. God, that's gonna take a while. How can you even fit 999 fucking bananas in one jar? That's my concern. Yeah, but Hold on, yeah, hold on, wait. Yeah, you found the secret. So yeah, there's supposed to be some secret portal around here somewhere. Wait, what? Well, that didn't answer well. So yeah, now I'm pretty sure if we go down to the basement. Yep, train ending. Dear Lord, alright. Yeah, there's supposedly some secret portal around here somewhere. So we're gonna have to, like, kind of find it somewhere. One second, we have almost enough for Vector. He's a quest giver. Jesus Christ. Okay. Alright, then we're gonna need to, like, find. What is this? Is this one of them? No? So that's it right there. Another one right there. Then another one. Another one right there. There we go. Not so hard. That's what she said. Anyways. Jesus Christ, 10 trillion, holy shit. Jesus Christ, my God. Anyways. But yeah, anyways, yeah, there's supposed to be some secret portal around here, so we're gonna have to find it. Okay, you can't really go out very far. I mean, it should be pretty obvious, right? Right? Nowhere to be found. That's more like it. Jesus Christ, give me a lot more money. You know we're getting to the billions, holy shit. I suppose that... I suppose that's like... Cross that? Hold on. Do I like jump over this? I suppose not. Oh, it's just fucking... Can't even, where's the secret portal? Jesus Christ. Yeah, I think we're in good hands now. Give me money. Bitch. Oh, now we got an entire fucking banana factory here. Any secrets here? I guess not. Gotta be fucking. Oh no. Not on my watch. Jesus fucking Christ. Alright, let's go. To the moon. Rocket ending, let's go. Is that it? Wow, all that just for nothing. My entire inventory is just fucking bananas. I want bananas. What the fuck's wrong with me? Was that the Bother Gru badge? A bug roo. What the fuck? I mean, I don't really need him anymore, honestly, so, yeah. Your friend gone, baby.
No!
The button. No, a mighty button. Let's press it.
I click.
Huh? Why don't I see anything? Fucking me look up. What the fuck? Congratulations, you successfully stole the moon. Take a look in the basement for your own one-of-a-kind moon. Yay. No need to thank me. Buy in the shop now. Oh. I mean, I already bought whatever. Alright, let's... Probably actually, yeah. Alright. Nice. Okay. Jesus fuck. Suppose we just go over here then? And there we go. Resource deploy coming soon. Oh. Oh. Jesus Christ. Oh, God. What the fuck? Going on. Alright, I feel like it's gonna take a while to actually, get to 250, like, trillion and stuff. Like, I'm not even halfway there. Like, yeah, I'm getting extremely tired and stuff. Like, it's almost, like, 12 a.m. at night and shit, so I'm just gonna end the video right here. I'm not gonna make an outro once again because, I should probably get to bed right now, so, thank you guys so much for watching. That was Roblox RaiseAMinion. PuggyPugsonYT is signing off right now, and I'll see you guys in the next video. And as always, peace out.